over already in IR what the back of our progress monitoring looks like and how we're going to go through the growth. Now we're going to have an opportunity to celebrate our scholars who did so well on the weekly quiz.
When I say the scholar's name, we're going to give them one clap, just like you do on the math masters. The following scholars scored an 83. Nylan, Mella, Faith, Lily, Bree, and Mayo. The following scholars scored a 100, a perfect score. Janelle, Jose, Anna, Bernard, Jordan, Jaden T, and Amaya. Beautiful job, some. We had so many people scoring proficient who are getting those marks on the board in the back of the room.
And 83 means that you only got one wrong. So that's phenomenal. So now we're going to get into our lesson for the day. Turn the page. I want you to turn and talk with your partner. Is lying ever uplifting? Turn and talk up. Beautiful eye scorer. You have 1 minute to annotate your parts of the problem.
Jose's eyes are back in, ready to read. His strong hands hit